Oh, hello.
Hello.
This time, no camera. I do film with phone, but I can't record that much because not much memory.
Important. First beer of holiday.
Yes, first beer is in the pocket, and we fly to Georgia, to Tbilisi, and then we go climb mountains. Yes, okay, bye.
Dag dames en heren, heeft u ook zo genoten van Wie is de Mol dit afgelopen seizoen? In een heel bijzonder land in Georgië. Heel bijzonder, want het is eigenlijk maar een heel klein landje. Ik ga u even meenemen.
Bier!
Heel prachtig om daar je vakantie door te brengen. Zo heb ik dat gedaan in 2010 met mijn gezin en met de buren. Hier genietend van een prachtige zonsondergang.
Oké, okay. Goed verhaal. Lekker kort.
Alright.
Hallo, daar zijn we weer.
Flight number 2. Hello. Today we are finally in Tbilisi. We have quite a top journey. Long flight, long stops. Go from airport to here and now we're here and it's pretty cool as you can see.
Yes,
yes. And now I put some cool shots in. Okay. That's Robin, his anti-hangover remedy. So what is it?
I don't know.
You don't know?
There's no alcohol in it.
There's no alcohol in it.
That's good.
Yes. So she said, like, hello, today we are here with...
Best cleaner of Georgia.
The best cleaner of Georgia.
And my health.
And also with Robin.
Hi.
He still has a hangover, he's still in his water, but I have my beer here.
Yeah. About how to make Georgian traditional cigarettes.
Yeah, it's the, we also
no, this is Georgian traditional way. No, this is only how we do it here.
Now, meanwhile, I'll tell about we rent a car, but it got cancelled. So now we rent a car a day and we're
no,
like one...
No, they just wanted to stay here,
no,
so that's...
No, I was about to complain I have to stay one day longer at the ship.
Third day of holiday. Today, we are protesting against Russians and the Georgian government.
Yeah, so now we're in a 5-star hotel, right?
Yeah.
And we're here with some girls and stuff and we're having fun and drinking whiskey.
Yeah.
That's how...
Red label and whiskey.
And red label, right.
Hey George, it's your birthday, man. How do you feel?
Great, yeah.
Yes. Me drinking.
Hello, today a new day in the Tbilisi. We finally leave the city. We got a car. We just made a plan. In Tbilisi, we go to the names are hard to pronounce. So now we go to a small city in the north of Tbilisi, and after that we go to Gori, which is the hometown of Stalin. And yeah, so far really enjoying it. Yesterday is a super fun day. Meet really many awesome people. Had a good party, jumped on the links and rechts in the Dutch thing style. And yeah, just a good vibe, good people. Fucking love it. Bye bye.